Hey guys, welcome to Kailey's ASM channel, and today I'm going to be singing Love Like You from Steven Universe. I don't remember what season or if it's in multiple seasons, but it's at the end credits. So yeah, I really like this song. I don't know why, probably because of the story. Like, it actually really lines up with the storyline, but also I can imagine a bunch of stories in my head when I listen to this song. I don't know if that's a common thing or not, but here we go. If I could begin to be half of what you think of me, I could do about anything. I could even learn how to love. When I see the way you act, wondering when I'm coming back, I could do about anything. I could even learn how to love like you. Love like you. Always thought I might be bad, now I'm sure that it's true, 'cause you think you're so good, and I'm nothing like you. Look at you go, I just adore you. I wish that I knew what makes you think I'm so special. If I could begin to do something that does right by you, I would do about anything. I would even learn how to love. When I see the way you look, shaken by how long it took, I would do about anything. I would even learn how to love like you. Love me like you. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoy my little singing. I don't know, like, how you would feel about it, but oh well. I hope this kind of gives you, like, a little bit of insight. I don't know what on or something. Maybe the autistic special interests. Because everyone with autism has a special interest. At a certain time, or whenever, it could be multiple at once, but if they have a special interest, I want you, this is my goal for you, right? If your autistic child or friend has a special interest, I want you to get a notebook and write down everything they tell you about that interest, so you can actually make conversation, even if you're not in the fandom or something like that, or you haven't watched the show. You still need to take notes, and then one day, maybe like a year later or something, or after they're over that interest, and I don't know how long that would be, you show all the notes you've taken back to them, and they'll be really impressed, trust me. Or they will think you're creepy. Who knows? Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video, and yeah, goodbye!